Hey guys, I am back with another reveal video of an item that I saw on social media. And this is a dress. I do not remember the name of the account I saw it on Instagram, but I did do a screenshot of the photo. So I will insert that screenshot below. I think I still have it. And show you how that person styled this dress. I thought it was so, so fabulous. So I had to track it down. And this is the dress that I bought. It is just a denim dress. It comes with a tie belt, and it's probably, I would say, midi length. And I got it at Kohl's, and it is from the brand Popsugar. I did bring the tag with me, so you can see it. There it is right there. It was marked as $68 US dollars. I did not pay that much for it. I want to say Kohl's was actually selling it for a lower price, and then I ended up getting like two other discounts. So I want to say it was like $36 and change or $37 and change, and that was with tax, I believe. So I got quite a bit off of it. I'm gonna say at least $30 off, I believe. So it is just a really cute dress. Just kind of plain, but I really love it. I rolled the sleeves up, and I have worn it once, and I went ahead and wore it with this particular belt, but I have another belt in mind that I want to put with it, so I probably will be doing an outfit with this, an outfit video, and maybe some Instagram shots. I don't know that I can do all of that today, but you should see more of that coming later. But the particular Instagram photo I saw, it was styled so cute. She actually had a different belt with it, and I want to say, I think she was wearing boots. She made it really look like a Western wear, which obviously you can do that with denim. So I just think it's really just, even though it's just a basic piece, I just thought it was fabulous. And with a basic piece like this, you can add different touches to it to really change the look. And I absolutely love that. As far as quality goes, I think the quality is decent, but not super, super great. And what I mean by that, there were loose threads quite a bit on this dress, especially on the belt, but I see them right around the buttonholes, and that I think is normal, but I think if they would have spent some more time, they would have cleaned those up. And that's just what I'm talking about, the quality. There was also a place somewhere on the dress, and I can't remember where it was now, where it looked like the fabric on somewhere on the dress was a little bit white. It was almost like some of the threads just, I don't know what to call it, but it just, I wish I could show you, but I can't remember where it was. But just a place on there where a little bit of white was poking through on the fabric, where it looks like the threads might have gotten bunched up or something. But overall, I'm extremely pleased with the dress. If they have it still on Kohl's website, I will link it below. It does come with pockets. I love a skirt or a dress with pockets. They are lined just in white or off-white. And just very, very cute. So I definitely recommend looking at this dress. I will tell you, I normally don't shop at Kohl's, and the reason being, it's not because I don't like the store, it's just not close to me. I had to drive, I ordered it online, but I didn't want to pay shipping. It was going to be like $8 and something for shipping. So they had it at two different ones in Middle Tennessee. One was in Murfreesboro and one was in Franklin. And both of them are a bit of a drive for me, but Franklin was a little bit closer, and I felt like the traffic was not going to be as bad. I'm like, oh my goodness, this is just a little commercial here. The traffic from Nashville to Murfreesboro is horrible, and vice versa. There's so much traffic out that way, so I was like, I do not want to go that route. So I ordered it online, and they had it at the Franklin store. So I did the in-store pickup, and I want to say the store is like 23 miles from me or something like that. So it took me about a half an hour, a little bit more to get there. So that's primarily the reason I do not shop at Kohl's, is there's just not one close to me. And also, I've only been into a Kohl's store three times, and I feel like for me, when you shop at a particular store, to get used to it, I need to go several times. So I really just don't have an opinion on Kohl's for that matter. Some of you may love it. I just don't have an opinion one way or the other, but I was super, super pleased with this dress. And I'm going to tell you, I definitely will be looking probably more online with that brand. So here it is just one more time. And again, I will insert a photo of the Instagram. I do think I have an Instagram photo of me wearing this with exactly this belt on it, but I do have another way I want to style it. So I may just do an outfit video styled with a belt. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Bye-bye, guys.